As we know, a plant grows from a seed. In the same way, language grows from its culture, the tradition. India is very rich in terms of its language, tradition and culture. We have many languages and tradition. From the ages, India has been kept intact by our ancestors, even though we are different from each other in terms of language, cultures or tradition. See, today's language is Assamese language. It is mostly spoken in northeast of India. It is the state language of Assam, but it is also spoken in Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh and Tripura. It is also spoken in Myanmar. As the Assamese people have migrated to other countries like Australia and some part of UAE, there also it is spoken. It is near about 15 million people speak Assamese language till today. It is said that in the 7th century, Assamese language evolved from Magadhi Prakrit, but its literature came to existence in the 14th century. Both Bengali and Assamese people claim that Chari Padas, it is the first work in their own language. Assamese also believe that this is their first work, and Bengali also believe that Chari Padas is the first work in their own language. So, both languages, Bengali and Assamese, they have some similarities. So, today we are going to see the Assamese language. But why we are going to learn every day different languages? Do you know any purpose behind this? Who will raise hand and give the answer? Yes, Ojas. Yes, it's correct. Every day we are getting knowledge about different states of India. But there is one more intention. Do you think that every day if we recite only 4-5 sentences, we are able to learn the language? Obviously not. No one will learn within a day. But why we are doing this? The purpose or the intention behind that, we should learn each other, we should know about each other, that we are different from each other. And still we have to live together, united. Then only we can do progress, or then only we can become Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat. One India, Supreme India. If we are not united, then it's not possible. So that is the intention behind celebrating this program. So today's language is Assami. I will say a few sentences, you have to repeat behind me. Hello.
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 Namaskar.
Namaskar.
Hello.
Hello.
Namaskar.
Namaskar.
What's your name?
What's your name?
What's your name?
What's your name?
Apunar naam ki.
Apunar naam ki.
Apunar naam ki.
Apunar naam ki.
My name is Sagar.
My name is Sagar.
My name is Sagar.
My name is Sagar.
Mor naam Sagar.
Mor naam Sagar.
Mor naam Sagar.
Mor naam Sagar.
How are you?
How are you?
How are you?
How are you?
Apuni kaine ase.
Apuni kaine ase.
Apuni kaine ase.
I am fine.
I am fine.
I am fine.
I am fine. Moi bhale asu.
Moi bhale asu.
Moi bhale asu.
Moi bhale asu.
Thank you and have a wonderful day.